of sight, out of mind, out of time. To decide, do we run? Should I hide for the rest of my life? Can we?
Dear Anne, my number one fan, I write with the light from the lamp on my nightstand, with my pen in my right hand, and that's also my mic hand, codeine in the Sprite can, ink on the white pad, and I'm thinking of life, Anne, and wrong and right, Anne, and sometimes I'm right, and sometimes I might, cannot find the light, still my rhymes are bright, so I continue my plan, and I'm sure like white sand, that there'll be price paying before my flight land, but still, I wanna see more than my sight can adore, so I can't ignore what I want anymore, so I just go. You can call me the goer, and oh yeah, I got a girl, but she act like I owe her, and sometimes it seems like I just don't know her, and yeah, the relationship is starting to feel like a chore, but I really hope I'm not starting to bore. Page one.
Out of sight.
Page one.
Out of mind.
Page one.
Out of time. To decide. Do we run? Should I hide? For the rest of my life, out of sight, out of mind, out of time, to decide, do we run, should I hide, for the rest of my life, can we?
Dear Anne, my number one fan, I write you this letter, I hope everything's grand, I hope everyone's good, I hope everybody's praying, I hope, hold up baby, let me switch hands, see, lately I've been dealing with a lot of shit, and it's burning me, and I can't get out of this pan, and every time I look there's a problem with this man, but I ain't trying to expose, I'm just trying to expand. Your support held me up like kickstands, and I'm also being more careful in how I pick friends, and I'm trying to stay up out them chicks' pants, but I just can't. But on another note, this ain't just another note, this is more than a rap, this is more of an oath, and I know you're wondering what this letter is for, and I'm just hoping that you read this far. Page two.
Out of sight.
Page two.
Out of mind.
Page two.
Out of time. To decide, do we run? Should I hide for the rest of my life? Out of sight,
page two.
Out of mind,
page two.
Out of time,
page two.
To decide, do we run? Should I hide for the rest of my life? Can we?
Dear Anne, my number one fan, by now you probably think that I'm portraying who I'm saying, and sometimes I wish I wasn't him, but I am, and it's people like you that make me proud of what I am. Hey, you are the shit, damn, pardon the gram, but it's like you make me feel like I'm a part of the fam and shit, when my life is like some sort of exam. It's a jungle out there, lions, horses, and rams and shit. As I sit and wait for the war to begin, I just think of you, then I'm rewarded again, and with you is where my artistry can, and so with you is where a part of me stands, and I hope I see you in the stands, and because you know I understand, and I'm sorry about Stan, so I wrote this to say that I'm your number one fan.
Out of sight,
your number one fan,
out of mind, out of time, to decide,
she said,
do we run, should I hide, for the rest of my life,
she was,
out of sight,
she was,
out of mind,
she was,
out of time, to decide,
she said,
do we run,
she said,
should I hide, for the rest of my life.